It's been almost a decade since I said yes in front of this altar. Maybe nagtataka ang lahat kung bakit sa napakaraming church sa Manila, San Vicente de Paul ang special church para sa atin. Dahil 2004, sa harap ng altar na ito, narinig mo ang matamis kong oo.
What is most important is that you build your home according to God's plan. No? So your marriage is your own responsibility, and God is always with you, would always be journeying with you.
When I see the curve of the earth in your willow eyes, I'm a rocketeer.
First met on that fateful day of June 24, 2004. Ever since then, our love grows and every day of my life is a blessing because I have you by my side. I always admire your strength, your light-hearted spirit, your dedication and devotion to your family and friends.
Maraming salamat sa lahat ng suporta, pagmamahal at pag-aalaga sa akin. Sa bawat problemang makapagpatatag sa atin. I promise to take care of you and love you and our future kids and to do my very best para ma-achieve natin ang lahat ng pangarap natin for our future family. Mahal na mahal kita, Han. Maraming salamat sa lahat.
I will always be by your side through thick or thin. To listen to you at times when you needed someone to talk to, with kindness and selfishness and trust, I promise to create a wonderful life together and to be forever faithful to you. I will always respect you and love you until the last days of our lives. I love you so much.